We're learning a little bit more about that attack through a search warrant we got from Brooklyn Park Police.
It was a pretty horrific scene.
A search warrant describes the lengths people went to try and save a child being attacked by dogs, using hammers and pickaxes to get the dogs off the three-year-old.
When the officers first arrived, the dogs were still attacking.
According to a GoFundMe page for the family, the child won't survive. They're making plans to donate his organs. Elliot Faust with Brooklyn Park Police says the child and his mother visited a home on Brooklyn Park Drive to look at some puppies. The search warrant describes a sale of dogs taking place at that address.
Any dog, they all have their own characteristics and their own personalities, regardless of breed or type.
Shannon Glenn is the executive director of My Pitbull is Family. She's working to change the negative views people have of bully breeds.
I mean, the biggest thing is, remembering that breed doesn't equal behavior.
Glenn says there are signs that signal when a dog is getting tense.
Dogs speak their own language, and so when they're growling or when they're getting tense or if their eyes get really big and you can see the whites of their eyes.
Faust says the dogs who attacked the child were American Bullies, a designer breed seen as more family friendly.
We have to remember that if one thing happens with one dog, that's not going to happen with all of them.
We reached out to the family of the three-year-old, but they didn't want to comment tonight. Julie.